Hi friends, Dara Petralia, the Queen of Commercial with True Agent Real Estate. And today I wanted to talk about the tenants trap. In my 14, 15 years already of commercial real estate, there's definitely a common pattern that I see while representing tenants. It's that issue of comfort, complacency. It's that fear of the unknown. I've seen tenants in a 50,000 square foot industrial building where their roof is leaking on multi-million dollar equipment and they want to stay put because they don't think they have the funds to relocate or that it's going to be too expensive in a new space. Office tenants often opt for the renewal because they think it's cheaper than relocating when you add in the relocation costs and the build out and things like that. In my perspective, business owners are really experts at what they do. They're growing a phenomenal business and exceeding and excelling in their respective careers. And while they might have some knowledge of commercial real estate, we are really the experts here. So I've been honored to represent multiple tenants over the last many years. It's been primary focus of my brokerage and just wanted to share some insights. So right now where we are is prices on office, prices on retail are typically cheaper than a renewal rate. So what that means is people who are coming up in the next year or two for an extension, it is going to be worth your while financially to explore what your options are and likely sign a new lease with a new landlord at a new location. Those new spaces are typically more modern with higher amenities. They are typically more comfortable, meaning there's additional parking, additional exposure. Whatever it is that you are lacking, we can typically find at a below renewal rate. So that's been really exciting for me to be able to help so many people with their searching and really with their education, because what it comes down to is when you sign a lease and when you sign your renewals, you know what you're agreeing to. Now, some renewals are just at market rate, and that's really subjective to what does market mean? Does that mean it's defined by what comps there are currently available? Does that mean that it's at the landlord's discretion? So as a broker, I don't like to leave things open-ended. I always want things by dollars and cents or by a certain percentage. But a lot of renewals are open and open for interpretation. And as a broker, you know, we look at the whole picture. What are your build out costs? What are your relocation costs? What are your downtime? How long does your business have to shut down for? Or can you move in increments so that you have no downtime? Those are all things that go into an evaluation for relocation and lease negotiation. And you know, in addition to that, for leases that have a set dollar value where we know it's going to be black and white, you're going up 5%, you're going up 10% at renewals, well, we can negotiate, you know, build out free rent and things to help you with those initial costs of relocation and build out, and you can have your dream space at a more affordable rate. So there's really a lot of strategy that goes into planning your next move. And we'd be honored to have the conversation with you of really what's happening in your market. And by your market, it is not necessarily defined by city, but really within blocks of how different the options are, of what's available, what going rates are, and of course, differences in landlords. So if we can be of help and you'd like to have a confidential conversation, we'd love to speak with you. Talk soon.